The congressional race in Northwest Ohio took a surprising turn this weekend when photos emerged showing Republican candidate Rich Iott wearing a Nazi uniform and participating in Nazi reenactments. Iott is the Tea Party favorite who is challenging incumbent Marcy Kaptur. Iott told the Atlantic magazine that he was involved with a group of Nazi reenactors over a number of years, but said his interest in Nazi Germany was historical and that he is dressed up for other military reenactments as well.